How to fix some iCloud data not syncing on your iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus from Create Login and Delete. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix some iCloud data not syncing on your iPhone. Now let's get started. So the first thing you'll want to do is just open up your settings. So there you will get the option that says some iCloud data isn't syncing. So all you need to do is tap on it, and there you will get an option that says resume data syncing. So just tap on it, type in your Apple ID's password, and type in your phone's password, and your data should start syncing. But if that does not work, there might be a reason behind it, and that is your iCloud is full. So there is no more storage, and your storage is full, so there is no place for the iCloud data to get stored. So that might be the reason behind your data not syncing. So if it does not sync, what you'll need to do is you'll need to buy some space from Apple. So yeah, that is how you fix it, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. If you have any questions, leave it down in the comment, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye bye.